Well, we're doing a slightly different type of video today, guys. I'm back here at old Breck's place. Yes, sir. Check out some of the projects he's got going on and take a look at my old coupe. What's going on with this S2000?
Oh, it's a long ongoing project. We need to bend out the unibody here, or whatever you would call this. But you gotta bend this back out. It needs like all new suspension, and it needs a new knuckle because it's welded together. But if you wanna make it like a go-kart, I mean, if we could restore the car, we'd love to, but I don't have no money for that.
So you just run it without coolant?
No, I mean, it has coolant in it, but it gets hot because it doesn't have a radiator fan, but.
Cool, what's this then?
Yeah, it came off a XJ Jeep. We were gonna use it as a radiator.
Oh.
For the S2000.
We still got this bad boy.
Yeah, that 1320 header. That someone, when I bought it, re-welded the flange, and I didn't realize it until I sold it to a guy. And he says, hey, this doesn't fit. There's a lot going on here.
Let's go back here and take a look at my old project. Every day new money, so I treat every day just like a holiday. Have these niggas be faking, it's not my thing, so I stay out of the way. 100 racks in the LV bag, and I'll push the shit just like a bank. I'm missing money. I just wanted to give you guys a little update on both of my CB7s. I'm sure a lot of you guys might know about this one. But some of my recent followers might not know about this one. This car is the one that started my whole Instagram page, my YouTube channel, so it kind of sucks to see it like this. For those of you who don't know, this was involved in a wreck, and the whole front end was toast. So I ended up taking out the core support, putting new hood and fenders on it. This is where we're at. Just got a bare bones shell here for the most part. And then this car is pretty much just the shit. I just wanted to give you guys a quick reminder of how insanely mint this car is on the inside. Okay. Just want to give y'all a little reminder. For anyone watching who is in America and needs parts of any kind, please just hit my line, hit me up on Instagram. I check my DMs every day. If you guys need parts for anything, message me there. I will ship it to you. I mean, look at what Brad, look, we just got manifolds on manifolds back here. Look at all these intakes, dude. Valve covers. Got plenty of knuckles back here. Bunch of suspension parts.
It'll run, and it just has a flat tire.
Dig in. They're mighty greasy. We have a bit of a treat for you guys. Can you guess what it is? A beautiful 1990 Accord. The beautiful 19.
Don't ever let anybody tell you there's a 90 wagon. There's not.
Oh, really?
91 to 93.
Wow. I bet none of you guys have seen a heat shield in that good of a condition. Factory. Nope. So anyway, what are we doing to this today?
It leaks coolant, so
classic.
The oil cooler, it has like two hoses on it, and it's leaking from there. So when you're driving too, it'll start to get hot.
Look at that. No power steering leaks. No coolant leaks, not here anyway. Not even any dirt marks on the reservoir, man. Like, this thing is just, this honestly should be in a museum. If you clean this up like a little bit more, like took the dust off, you could put this in a museum.
I think there is one in a museum.
This is a worthy contender is all I'm saying, you know. Take a look at the inside. Damn! That is clean. Look at this blue. You guys see this?
Yeah, I'm gonna need a new oil pan gasket.
Oh man, axle's leaking too.
Yep. Shows you what happens when you don't drive your car.
So here I thought I'd show you guys the rest of the parts I have, or at least the ones that still hold a little bit of value. Got some spindles here that I might want to chop up. This is just an ECU. Got some gauge clusters here. One of them's for a manual, one's for an automatic. I got this really nice dash bezel here, which is in pretty good condition still. I also have the vents for it. They're in a box somewhere behind me. I got some of these center consoles. Two of them have the boots. This one's junk, but this one has a decent boot on it. These just need to be cleaned up and stuff, you know. Cup holders and everything. Got some fuse boxes. Brake lights for a sedan. Few wheels. I have another one of these wheels. I think it's on my sedan back at the house. That's just intake. Some of these hubcaps, you know. True Heart springs. Don't think I'll be using these anymore. I still got these bassets. These are 15 by 8. I don't really need them, but I may throw some tires on them and keep them for spares. I also have a few CB7 spares right there, and just all this stuff here is pretty much trash. Like, I got these headlights and stuff, but the brackets are broken, I think. Maybe not. I guess I got some headlights there, but I don't know. All the rest of this stuff is pretty much just trash, man. But anyway, guys, I mean, as far as this stuff here goes, if any of you guys see something you might want to buy, just send me a message, leave a comment, message me on Instagram, you know. Oh, I also got these LED. These are pretty nice. I got these LED headlights. Pretty bright. I think these are 5000K. I may throw them in my black CB7, but I actually don't like the 5000K luminescence. It's advertised as white, a white light, but it's more like yellowish white. So anyways, if you guys enjoyed this video, leave a comment for me, please. I'd like to hear what you guys have to say. I'm working hard on getting some new videos for you guys, some new content and whatnot. Sorry that this video was so short and unentertaining, but you know, I thought I should upload something for you guys, and this is the best I could do for now. But more videos are on the way, especially with the black CB7. The black Accord is kind of like being put on hold right now, because basically there's a bunch of construction going on at my house, and I don't have a place to actually store the car right now, so my friend is letting me keep it at his house. Anyway, I'll cover that in a future video, but for right now, I gotta go. Yeah, thanks for watching, guys. For real, I mean it. Appreciate it. See you next time. Bye. This thing still looks really nice.
Oh, that thing is
I love this car.
It's done.
Yeah.
There's one out back. There's the silver one.
I would restore this if I could. The frame is good.
We took the core support off of it to fix another vehicle, so you'd have to have a core support.
Not an issue.
Or make it like the S2000 and just...
go-kart?
Yeah. And it's got that huge dent in it. I think it's got a clean title. I mean, it still could be a vehicle if someone really wanted to fix it.